Hello guys, Neapel Times here, welcome to a new video, and today I'm gonna show you how you can record spatial video on your iPhone 15 or 15 Pro Max. Okay, so as you know, Apple released the Vision Pro less than a month ago, and with it came a very cool feature that was the possibility to record and view 3D video. However, of course, recording 3D video with the Apple Vision Pro on isn't always possible, though people like to take the Apple Vision Pro everywhere and all that, as you know, but it's way more convenient if you can do it with an iPhone. And that's actually possible with the iPhone 15 Pro and 15 Pro Max. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can record spatial video on your iPhone, and I'll tell you all the requirements and everything that you need to take into account. I'll also be sharing some tips that Apple themselves gave for recording a better spatial video for your Apple Vision Pro. Okay, so before you start recording spatial video, there's actually a couple things you need to know. First of all, you need to be updated to iOS 17.2 in order for the feature to be available. Now, the current one at the time of recording this video is 17.3.1, so if you have updated your phone recently, there's a big chance you have actually the capability enabled. Also, as I mentioned earlier, of course, you need an iPhone 15 Pro or 15 Pro Max, or later, because I'm sure with the 16, even the 16 Pro and 16 Pro Max, they will also enable this feature. But then what you will do is jump into settings and scroll all the way down to camera. Then in camera, you need to go to formats, and down at the bottom, you will see spatial video for Apple Vision Pro. You need to make sure that this feature is enabled. Then you can, of course, go to the camera and go to video, and you will see this small icon in there. This is the one that if you activate it, you will be recording video for the Vision Pro. Now you will see something interesting, and it's that the video needs to be recorded in landscape in order to be able to record. But yeah, now that we have the iPhone ready to record, we'll see some tips and tricks to make your spatial video even better. Number one. Make sure you have objects in the foreground, midground, and background. Number 2. Keep your subject between 1 to 3 meters or 3 to 8 feet. Number 3. Make sure you have even lighting. Number 4. Keep your iPhone level. Number 5. If your subject is moving, move with them to keep the action in frame. Okay, so this is how you record spatial video on the iPhone 15 Pro and 15 Pro Max. So all these last tips that you saw come actually from a video released by Apple. I'll leave it in the description below in case you want to check it out. And yeah, I just wanted to do something different. We had so much fun making this video. Thank you very much to Angel for volunteering to do stupid things in the middle of the street. If you have any questions, please let me know down below in the comments. And also, if you like this video, please give it a like, because that really helps with YouTube's algorithm. Also, I'm trying to reach 2,000 subscribers by the end of 2024, so if you really like this video and want to see more like this or more Apple content in general, you could consider subscribing. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye!